and welcome to the Watches TV. I stand here in front of the new boutique of Gérard Lecoultre in the heart of Geneva. It is at the Rue du Rhône, which is the equivalent of the Bund in Shanghai or the Champs-Élysées in Paris. This boutique is brand new and it follows the new concept in terms of brand identity that you can already see in the boutique of La Place Vendôme in Paris or in Lyon or even in New York. We took advantage of the opening of this new boutique to present more in detail three new bottles that the brand introduced in January this year. So let's go and have a look.
Let's begin with the Duomètre Sphéro Tourbillon Moon.
The Duomètre Sphéro Tourbillon Moon combines the ultra precision of its inclined tourbillon system with the moon phase display. Thanks to the accuracy of its regulator, this display is one of the most precise on the market, as it deviates by one day only every 3,887 years. Naturally, this level of performance isn't necessary for such a complication, but it well underscores the potential of the Duomètre model thanks to its dual wing system. The energy comes from two spring barrels, each of which independently runs the functions. They are only interconnected through the movement's regulating system. This architecture ensures that each of them has enough energy to work properly. You can see their respective power reserve thanks to two little hands. On the Duomètre Sphéro Tourbillon Moon, one spring barrel powers the basic indications, including the only small second display that can be reset on a tourbillon using a pusher. The other spring barrel runs the second time zone as well as the moon phase indicator. The Duomètre Sphéro Tourbillon Moon is housed in a platinum case whose shape was redesigned. This is apparent when you take a closer look at the first models introduced in the Duomètre collection. The finishing is subtler, in particular with smoother surface that reflects the light very well.
Finally, what we appreciate with this Sphéro Tourbillon is the work that has been done by Gérard Lecoultre in terms of design. The case is much smoother, so the lines are more elegant, more refined, and this gives a touch of luxury that wasn't present on the last models. Let's continue with the Rendezvous Moon, a ladies' watch that has one of the biggest moon phases on the market.
The Rendezvous Moon is a ladies' watch with all the decorative trimmings, but also a very precise instrument. Again here, the moon phase surpasses the usual standard, with a precision of one day's deviation every 972 years. Gérard Lecoultre is one of the rare manufacturers able to honor such a beautiful feminine timepiece with a high level of technology. The moon phase is also impressive in its size as it occupies the whole lower part of the dial. Made out of mother of pearl, it moves within the reproduction of the night sky. All the disc and dial are discreetly framed, which adds an additional touch of refinement. Finally, the design underscores the importance of the moon phase as it creates visual fascination with the motion of the moon. The proportionate Arabic numbers testify to this aesthetic choice.
And the last feature we wanted to focus on in this little star here, which is just a rendezvous moment. This is just an indicator of a special time during the day that the owner can set whenever she wants. So let's finish with this master calendar that has a meteorite dial.
The master calendar meteorite dial comes from somewhere out in the universe. It originates from a meteorite found in Sweden in 1906. The visible structure of the iron in the meteorite is the result of its fast motion in a state of fusion while entering the atmosphere and suddenly cooling just after. The challenge was to slowly cut the material to avoid heating it, thereby preserving the structure. The dial is available in light and dark gray, both obtained by a surface treatment that is protected by a lacquer afterwards. Its fragmented structure lends personality to a watch that displays a full calendar in addition to hours and minutes. Rare by definition, each one is, of course, unique. But what matters even more is the question of style and taste, as this classic model presents an unexpected face.
So you have now 120 square meters to discover the other models of Gérard Lecoultre in the heart of Geneva. Don't hesitate and pay a visit. Ciao!